Hello, welcome to the Spring Card video channel. Thank you for following us, guys. For this new video today, we are going to talk about the different types of contactless cards that you could find if you have an RFID or NFC project. Before talking about card families, please remind two things. The first one is that there are more than 400 different types of HF cards with the 13.56 MHz frequency. We are only going to talk about the most used in the industry. The second one is the difference between microprocessor cards and memory cards. Microprocessor cards are equipped with an embedded integrated circuit chip and can perform complex operations. This is different to memory cards that can store a variety of data but cannot process information. We will mostly talk about microprocessor cards and we will notice when we talk about memory cards. Let's talk about the Mifare family. Mifare products can be smart cards, smart paper tickets, wearables, and much more. It's compliant with ISO 14443 Type A. The Mifare brand name covers four families of contactless cards: Mifare Classic, Plus, Ultralight, and Desfire. The Mifare Classic is a memory card. It's fundamentally just a memory storage device, reliable and low cost. It's widely used for access control, corporate ID cards, transportation, or stadium ticketing. Mifare Plus is a replacement solution for the Mifare Classic. It provides an easy upgrade of existing infrastructures while high security. They are used in for the same applications as Mifare Classic. The Mifare Ultralight memory card has the same structure too, but doesn't include cryptography as applied in other Mifare product-based cards. Cards based on these chips are so inexpensive that they are often used for the disposable tickets for events. The Mifare Desfire is based on a core with more hardware and software security features than the Mifare Classic. It has been designed to make crypto-secured and very fast transactions. You have the NFC N-Tag family. There are a lot of N-Tag types: N-Tag 203, 210, 212, 213, 215, 216. Today, you will mostly find N-Tag 213 and N-Tag 216. The N-Tag 213 is the most popular because it's convenient for NFC use, store a text or a URL, and it's low cost. The N-Tag 216 is more expensive but has bigger memory. These chips are all compliant with ISO 14443. You'll also find the Icard memory card family. Icard is the most used family for vicinity cards that are compliant with ISO 50693. You'll find these cards in applications like library books, ski passes ticketing, or medication packaging. Our Spring Card readers are able to read all these types and all non-proprietary communication protocols. So thank you for watching this video. You can subscribe to this YouTube channel and follow us on our social media, Twitter, LinkedIn, and Facebook. All the links are below this video. You can also find more information on our website, springcard.com. Feel free to tell us in the comments section if there is other subjects that you would like us to cover. And see you soon for the next video.